Hi, I'm Jordan Hall, North American Sales Manager for Nila, and today we're going to teach you a few lighting basics. This segment is on the difference between a hard light and a soft light. Let's get started.
Hard light refers to a light that creates a sharp shadow. Soft light refers to softening the shadow from a light source. This is a hard light. Notice the sharp nose and chin shadows. To create this sharp shadow, we're using a single Nila boxer that's about 10 feet away from the subject and no fill light to demonstrate maximum contrast between the light and shadow side. Compared to a hard light, a soft light will help smooth the transition from dark to light. Notice the transition between the fully illuminated side and the shadow side. To create the soft light, we're using a Nila boxer with a wide lens and a medium Chimera softbox. The boxer provides ample illumination, and the Chimera softbox provides a broad front diffuser. The front diffuser becomes the light source from the subject's perspective. The larger the surface area of the light source from the subject's perspective, the softer the light will be.
So now the next time somebody talks about a hard light or a soft light, you'll know exactly what they're talking about. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and be sure to check out our other tutorials as well. Thanks for watching.